Wave. Vlog, welcome back. I'm at a new place now because this is my new apartment. I'm at Cape Town currently and I'm leaving for my first day of orientation. I still need to pack my bag for orientation, so we'll see how the day goes, but then I'll take you guys along if I can, obviously.
While I do my hair, I actually want to talk about, like, yesterday I got here at like 12:30. Not actually like here, but I got to Cape Town at 12:30. I tried filming, but then that all like went bad because like a lot of things were going on. I still didn't have a lot of things that I needed for my place. Say hi to my vlog.
Hey.
Hello vlog. I'm with Pride and we're at the cafe near our uni.
It's hot as the sun.
Yeah.
There's no food in the canteen.
My mom told me to bring an apple. So I'm going to get my groceries. We're going to V&A now. Your love gets the best of me. I can close my eyes without me thinking about you. I'm so sorry I didn't vlog. We just had to pick and pay.
Recap of today. Today was so great. Like, I met such good people. The first like half of the day until from like 8 until like 12 was just like introduction. We had like a talk with IT and then we had a rooftop party sponsored by Red Bull. It was good vibes. But it was free Red Bulls and free donuts. Yo, those donuts slapped. There was a Red Bull DJ as well and he was like not the best, right? The
camera's acting up. I've got no storage, so then this thing keeps cutting. Good night.
We're walking to get food before pat pats. Oh, they think about you. Prepare to leave my body when the time it comes through. Loving on you till the time it comes through. Hello, darlings. So we're rushing back to school. Well, uni, whatever.
Because we need to go to pat pats and the bus. We have to meet them at 12:15. I'm not scared of cars, Mina. I did my learners. Pedestrians have rights of way.
But they don't say that.
Pedestrians always have rights of way.
I'm in the book, but people drive as if they don't have rights of way.
We are going for pads. Why you always hate to break bread? Think about the way that you. We're at pad pads.
Pad padding. What's pad pads?
It's put. Hello vlog. So I'm done with pat pats. I lost. I was actually the worst score in like my whole group of four. But then now I'm at V&A and I'm meeting up with my parents. Hey ma.
My mom at Woolworths and got my meat and got like a few other groceries, and then after that I got like pajamas, underwears, and whatever. But yeah.
Hello guys. So I'm at P&A getting stationery, but it's only a few things. It's not like school stationery hectic, you know. So I'm at Zara currently, but then it's like I'm just getting everything done now because Uma doesn't want. She wants a free day tomorrow.
Cape Town is so overwhelming, hey? It's massive and it's got two stories. It's huge.
So I'm in Cotton On now and I'm just getting like my last bit of things. It's 8:30, it's 8 now. So I just need to finish up everything now before it closes in an hour.
Good morning. So I feel like I'm gonna do a recap now from yesterday's day, obviously, because I don't think everything was such a mess, hey? It gets so busy so quick and I don't even realize like that I'm not vlogging or not doing what I'm supposed to be doing, you know? So then yesterday I got up late, I didn't even have breakfast. So then I went down to the cafe near school and got a smoothie into class. And I think we had a talk with the academic head. We went up to the rooftop. That's where the school hosted like a little like blue team versus red team games. So I just watched. I didn't even know what team I was until people started telling me it depends on where like you sit. So my team won. But yeah, after that, a few of the girls and I, we went down to some like cafe restaurant, like quad, but it was like also a mall. But then yeah, I think yeah, it's cute though, it's very cute. We got lunch from there. I got an iced coffee from Vita Cafe. Very disgusting, not gonna lie. And then I also got like a croissant with a chorizo, like a savory croissant. After that, we walked back. Well, we rushed back, eh? Because we were getting late for the bus to take us to Phat. Got in the bus, went to Phat. And Papa was good, hey, it was so chilled. And then I went with my friends to V&A. And I just, when I got there, I had a bit to eat. And then I just started finishing like last minute shopping for like my place, whatever. But I'm like 99% done with everything. It's just like a few things, like my air fryer. And I think like I can cut them on one like hand. So that's chilled, but yeah. And then I got back here very late. Sat with Sibs and Pride for a bit, unpacked all my groceries, and that was my day. It's very busy. I don't have busy day like this, eh? But yeah.
Good morning. So I'm at the coffee shop at school, but yeah, school's very boring today.
What up?
Amazing race.
Amazing racing.
How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Nervous.
Yeah, I don't know the distance.
I just want to be led.
Dope shit like that, Jerome.
Josh, what should Daniel do?
What should Daniel do?
Huh? It's not that serious.
It's not that serious.
He must put his foot down. He must put his foot down.
Oh, hi. Welcome back to kids.
One thing done. Wait. This place is such a sleigh, though. Hello! Yo, this is your chasing model.
Pretty calm. Pretty I've calm. In the race. There's a sign of flex. You guys walked to catch up to me.
What? Huh? I think you're the bigger loser. Yeah, you're the bigger loser. Yeah.
We're running now.
I didn't drop off at the right stop, so I'm waiting for my Uber. Hello vlog, I'm with the Rens
on Valentine's Day by myself,
but yeah, I'm going to supper with them. Supper.
Good morning, New York.
okay, I'm tired, hey? But like, today is my parents' last day here. I'm gonna be on my own from today on. So obviously they come to visit me, but wow, hey, it's been a long week and I'm so glad that it's like nearly the weekend. But today I just need to go to school to go to IT so then they can sort out my student email and just like finishing off my registration completely. But I've only got a few things left and maybe a few errands with like my parents, but yeah. Quick breakfast today, I'm just gonna have some waffles and then yogurts because Omar are waiting for me downstairs, so I need to hurry up. So I'm done with school, sorting out some like IT issues that I had. So now I'm going with my parents, I think, run errands. Bye. Hello vlog. So my parents have left. I'm just making dinner now. I think I'm just gonna make a chicken roast, but in like the air fryer. Good morning everyone. Today I just woke up and vlogged. I've been vlogging for like close to 2 hours now, but now I'm just gonna make breakfast for myself. Well, brunch, because it's like 11 now, hey? But then I'm just gonna make breakfast. Today's a chill day. I want to do laundry today, do a grocery list, and just plan for like meal prepping on Sunday. I'll be meal prepping, so I'm just planning what I'll be having for the week today. So yeah, what's up vlog? We've arrived.
It's lekker.
Been on the floor.
Sitting on the floor.
On the floor.
Leaving to go home.
It's cute. Hello vlog. Today I'm going to the beach with Sibs and Pride, and we're going to Clifton 4th. So come with us. It's the last day that I'll be filming for this move in with me. Beach day.
We're on the bus to the beach. And I had a sleepless night, but I hope that you slept fine, and the wake of the tide woke me.
Guys, university is a scam. If you have a chance to take a gap year, take it, guys, because why am I in my first week and I'm already behind? The people telling you, hey, university is my best life, they're lying. Make sure that in your first week, in your first year, you know what you're here for. You're not here to have fun, you're here to work, you're here to study, you're here to come back home with a bachelor's degree, with honors, with masters, with PhD. And with that comes hard work. Because in order for me to be at the beach right now, I had to make
I finished with three distinctions, guys.
But high school, you can sit in the bathroom and ask what the homework was. There's no such thing here, guys. Make sure that you have your priorities straight. Before I came here, make sure I finished all my assignments before I came here.
Yes.
Before you want to have fun, make sure everything for school is done.
Bye, first. I'll see you in my next vlog.
Subscribe to the channel, guys. Do it right now. I'll come to your house and I'll find you.